Time to show the world things they've never seen before.
Hey.
This is Officer Fred Higgins of the Redfall Police Department with an emergency broadcast for anyone still out there. The Coast Guard is planning a final evacuation effort. If you're hearing...
Now, to figure out what the cultists are up to at the shipyard and the radio station. Either one, I suppose. Skipping ahead.
Ah, just a scratch.
Translocation!
This is a search and rescue team. We are authorized to transport you to safety.
Let's get moving!
I can take whatever I want.
Translocating. Kick them all up the arse.
Thank you.
Skipping ahead!
Giant antenna. That must be the radio station. Let's get moving! Spewing their nonsense all over Redfall's airwaves. Signals? Organically generated. Electromagnetic waves? Fast. Shipyard's right there. Definitely not a normal day of maintenance. the adrenaline calm down a bit, shall we? Ever forward! Oh, that's new. Let's get a good look.
Sun is up, I suppose. Reminds me of home somehow. Feeling right again.
Thank you.
There's a lot.
Hey, I see you. You. Help me.
Hey.
Ever forward.
Study group. What was that?
hurt.
Cultists were working on tech to reach out to the Hollow Man. We'll be able to use this for ourselves.
My mother died 5 years ago. Ken.
I gotta speak my mind. I'm not gonna be quiet about it.
Say what you need to say.
You sent me.
Skipping ahead. It'll take more than that to make me quit.
Another vampire phenotype. I'll call this a watcher.
Forward! One of Redfall's numerous... historical markers.
Translocating. Stand clear. Let's let the adrenaline calm down a bit, shall we? Forward! Translocating. Ever forward! Let's add a little lightning. Nothing can stop me. Yeah. What is that?
Walking a diva.
Kill it! Feed it death!
Translocating!
Gotta kill him if you want to finish the job. Once you do that, the neighborhood can be safe again.
So scared. Thank you so much. God, protect me. I could have died. You saved me.
Skipping ahead.
Kick them all up the arse.
Ah! Historical marker.
How do we know you won't betray us too, Doc?
Excuse me. Husband.
Don't you dare.
Both of you showed up at the same time. What were you doing before? You just biding your time until you can let those things in to kill us all?
Enough! Both of you!
Avon Therapeutic